Hello friends, I am Tirsa Amrakhan. Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn about active and passive voice. First, we write the formula of active voice, then after the formula of passive voice, and then after how to change active voice into passive voice with examples. We do some examples and we change active voice into passive voice in this video. Now let's start. In present simple tense, the active voice formula is subject plus V1 or V5 plus object. And the formula of passive voice is object plus is am are plus V3 plus by plus subject. In present continuous, the active voice formula is subject plus is, am, are plus V4 plus object. The formula of passive voice in present continuous is object plus is, am, are plus being plus V3 plus by plus subject. In present perfect, the active voice formula is subject plus has or have plus V3 plus object. The formula of passive voice is object plus has or have been, has or have plus been plus V3 plus by plus subject. In present perfect continuous tense, subject plus has or have been, have plus been plus V4 plus object, but there is no passive voice, so no change in passive voice here. In past simple, subject plus V2 plus object, the formula of passive voice is object plus was where plus V3 plus by plus subject. The active formula of past continuous is subject plus was where plus V4 plus object. The formula of passive voice in past continuous is object plus was where plus being plus V3 plus by plus subject. In past perfect, the active formula is subject plus had been had plus V3 plus object. The passive voice of past perfect is object plus had been plus V3 plus by plus subject. The active voice formula of past perfect continuous is subject plus has, subject plus had, had been plus V4 plus object. There is no change in our passive voice in past perfect continuous tense. In future simple, subject plus will or shall plus V1 plus object. The passive voice of future simple is object plus will or shall plus be plus V3 plus by plus subject. In future continuous, subject plus will or shall plus be plus V4 plus object. The passive voice of this is object plus
Oh, sorry.
In future continuous, there is no change of passive voice. In future perfect, subject plus will or shall plus have plus V3 plus object. The passive voice of this is object plus will or shall plus have been plus V3 plus by plus subject. In future perfect continuous, subject plus will, shall, have plus been, will, shall plus have plus been plus before plus object. So there is also no change in passive voice of future perfect continuous tense. That's why only these 8 things can be changed into the passive voice. For example, Ram eats rice. This is the active voice. Now let's change in passive voice. This is subject, verb and object. First we have to change passive voice. We have to write here object. So object is rice. Rice is Amar. Is eat with is eaten by subject is Ram. Now here same sentence in active. Ram is eating rice. This is the active voice. Now let's change in passive voice. Object is rice is being V3, eaten by Ram. And next, in present perfect, the active voice, this is the passive voice one, this is also the passive voice. The active voice, in present perfect same sentence, Ram has eaten rice. This is the active voice. Now let's change in passive voice. Rice has been eaten by Ram. There is no change. So, same sentence in active voice. Ram V2 is 8. Ran at rice. Now, passive voice. Rice was eaten by Ram. This is the passive voice. Same sentence in past continuous tense. Ram was eating rice. This is active voice. Now let's change in passive voice. Rice was being V3 eaten by Ram. Now in past perfect, Ram had eaten rice. This is in active form. Now we change in passive form. Rice had been eaten by Ram. Now in future, simple future, Ram will eat rice. This is active voice. Now we change in passive. Rice will be eaten by Ram. There is no change. So here, Ram will have eaten rice. This is the active one. Now let's change in passive. Rice will have been eaten by Ram. There is no change. In this way, we can change active voice into passive voice. For example, next example, they had played football. Active voice, change into passive voice. They had played football. They had played. Had plus V3 is used in past perfect tense. That's how we change in this into passive voice. Football. Football had been plus V3 played